imagine 40 years ago. 40 years ago, the recording of Barak Ravine started his career as an international artist. 40 years ago, he changed his name to Richard Klederman. And so, 40 years ago, Richard Klederman was born. In 40 years,
musicians from Boston. I would like to speak to you in French now because my English is so bad. In fact, it's terrible, you know. Voilà, je suis à l'heure pour vous dire comment je suis heureux de vous parler ce soir. J'espère que vous avez passé un moment de ce soir. J'aimerais vous interpréter maintenant en anglais que je vous ai. C'est ça.
wealth plays the main role. Whether in America, Europe, Africa, or Asia, this movie has attracted millions of viewers, making it one of the most popular movies ever produced in the world. It has indeed won the most Oscars in Hollywood. James Horner is the composer of the soundtrack of this movie. His work is a masterpiece. It constitutes an integral part of the worldwide success of this film. Richard Klederman has adapted for piano the main musical themes of this soundtrack. He is deeply honored to perform now his version entitled Titanic Symphony. Mr. Clinton, appreciate if you could perform now one of the most iconic themes from the Chinese musical patrimony. Should you accept this request, may I ask you to kindly make your way to the right side of the stage and collect the musical part which is standing on the small table? Thank you very much indeed.
Samara Kodawa, Maitoshi Daiskina, Nirvan Nikolai, et tout le monde, je suis là.